You wanna fucking tell me that I cannot go downstairs?
You wanna do-
Oh! Oh, I'm fucking hurt.
Running this place is a lot harder than I thought it would be.
I am fucking hurt. I had nerd stuff down there and one lockpick. And I have level 10 bolt now. Ah, bullshit, man. I feel insulted. Insulted and hurt. The pain! El Paino! El Harto. Who the fuck are you?
You've never seen a child, have you? Oh yeah? When? Where have you seen a child? In Colorado Springs? Denver? I'm telling you, man, don't take my word for it. Look around. No matter where you go, you won't see any children. Were you? Or did your life think about it, man? Everybody lies about this, man.
Yeah, but if we are all an AI, and we created another AI. And then could this happen? The war between the AIs. The actual reason why there are no children is because it's a game where you can kill anyone. And not being able to kill children would kill the purpose a little bit.
Howdy, name's O'Leary. We said, in fact, was gonna donate this at your HQ when we got to CO Springs, but you're here, so here you go. Anyway, we ain't ate in a while. Was hoping we could trade you some things for money to eat. Well, that's good to hear, Rangers. Thank you. We'll spread worse every day. Haven't seen a marshal out our way for over 2 years. It's like the patriarch of Ben. Oh, thank you. It ain't much.
Someone give me the fucking bolts that have bought them into you. At the base. First month.
Marshals, the finest security force in America. If you're looking for action, adventure, excitement, and the camaraderie of the Corps, then the
blah blah blah. Oh. Okay. Why did they not have this? Fuck. You got. Half a second is half a fucking second. Oh, for fuck's sake. Will it continue afterwards? What will happen? Bro.
Wow. And I thought Colorado trash was sad. You made a bad deal, Rangers. And on your way home, tell him to hire a better class of spy. My robots will turn you into a thin red mist before you get a shot off. Want to reconsider? Try it and you'll be going back to Arizona in a bucket. I warned you.
Boys. I probably cannot fight her by any means.
Whoa. 12K. I will take what is mine.
She took more than half of us. Oh yeah, we're not making a dent. God damn it.
And on your way home, tell him to hire a better. Ha! Spoken like a true lapdog. Ha! Squad, roll out!
I mean. Very sweet.
sick and shit. You didn't think we could get inside that old army bunker. Well, guess where we are, motherfuckers? Bunker Busters rule! Give me another fucking Boris, dude. Place is a shithole. Nothing but dust.
Is that a bunker for the monster army?
Just one door left.
Okay, we'll go back down. Let's kill a few cannibals.
Howdy, strangers! Y'all here for the barbecue? Why? You look awesome. Do you look nice and tender?
No, no. We're not playing around with you motherfuckers. I do not negotiate with cannibals. Because why the fuck would I? I'm too close.
Does it hurt being so ugly?
What the fuck did you hit her with? I need more armor on her, I mean seriously. She is just getting way too smacked. Fuck's sake.
We did it.
Much obliged.
Well, the truck is gonna stay there. Please. She's really not taking the fucking damage well. Well, bloody fucking duh. Here. You can burn a little bit too. We are going to play like that. He hit his own, what the hell? He's not very reliable, honestly. Right. fucking getting somewhere with the goddamn sniper. What was that? Yeah, sit there. You're screwed anyway. Someone hit him. What the hell is going on?
Leave us alone!
Oh. I know, right? I'm keeping the perk.
Just let yourself go down.
I got the key to something. Should be homage to Fallout. Lockpicking one. Is this where they kept people? Fucking hell. So I suppose no one called for help. They did that for the to get more. Oh, smells delicious. What meat is meat, I mean. Once it's cooked, it's cooked. I guess that is it. We have ended the cannibal's camp.